my God, I look insane. Guys, last night, I honestly forgot to vlog, but I met a bunch of people here and became friends with them, and it was really fun. Like, we were just dancing at the bar and a fight broke out. Like, a lot happened. But then I came back at like 2:30 and I didn't sleep until 4. And now it's, what time is it? It's 8:46. So I need breakfast and coffee so bad. The under eye bags are real. So real. Today, it's freaking cloudy too. Like, I'm sick of this. It's supposed to rain again. Why must they do this to me? It's been 2 days and I haven't been tanned. Apparently tomorrow it's really sunny though. So if we just get past today, we'll have a great day tomorrow. I'm honestly not gonna go into the beach or the pool if it's gonna rain. I don't know why everyone yesterday was doing that. I'm like, how? Why? It was really cold. I don't know. Anyways, let's go put something on and stop looking like this because my head hurts. I need coffee.
Today's a good day, people. Today's a good day. I'm getting a little bit of a tan, so it's a good day. dedans?
Booyah!
Good morning, it's day three. Finally, the sunny day has arrived and I am a little burnt from yesterday, as you can tell from my nose. So I'm actually happy about that. But today we're gonna get even more tan. I had such a horrible night last night. I should have vlogged it, but I was so mad. I left my, it's my bad, but I left my room window open, like the sliding door, and well, obviously bugs got in my room and there was the scariest thing laying on my bed. And I was so fucking freaked out and I couldn't sleep the whole night. And then eventually I went down to the lobby and I told the guy, I'm like, hey, can you put me in another room for the night? Like, I left my fucking window open and I can't sleep. And he's like, I only can if you will move rooms. Like, you have to pack up and move. So I was like, no, 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 we're not doing that. Because, like, I don't have time. It was 4 a.m. So I told him, I'm like, okay, can you get someone to come clean my room right now? She didn't do her best, but it's okay. It was literally 4 a.m. I don't blame her. But I eventually just was so tired. I knocked out at like 5 a.m. But it was a night. It was a really bad night. Yeah, that's my night. That is my night. Very eventful. So I actually did miss breakfast because it's 10:06 right now, but I wanted to miss breakfast because just not in the mood for it today. And I just want to get coffee from downstairs. So we're gonna go get coffee. I was trying to make my coffee machine in my room work, but I have no idea how to make it work. So I'm just gonna go downstairs and get coffee.
Guys, you know what entertainer pool? Aqua time for all of you. Come on. I want to present to you our super entertainer team. En minutos estaremos presentando a nuestro super equipazo de la animación. And you everybody.
Guys, we are so bad.
Thank you.
but this was the old airport. Varadero having only one connection is this bridge we're going to cross right now.
This
bridge. For example, this is the best restaurant we have in the area. Name's Terraza Cuba. There you can drink or eat seafood or whatever. It's the best one. And there you're having even music.
Yeah.
But you're supposed to make a reservation.
Oh.
But it's very close. If you want it, we're going right now. You see, you make it.
تو خونه کلکسیون بهتا تکمیل شد تو خونش
دوست دیگه با آمده
هلا
بکنم
چه زیر سیگاریه قشنگی داشت کنجا که کجا رفتی؟
The man, the yellow painting, painting all the car, the color in the black and white, the bags.
Nice.
Made 10, 15 minutes.
$4.
For Canadian.
This is a problem. It's really easy. We have other, my girlfriend, black and white.